shoe program!
In 1990, the container ship the Hansa Carrier was traveling from Korea to North America when it hit rough water. The storm threw overboard several containers full of roughly 80,000 Nike shoes. Adrift on the Pacific, thousands of those sneakers washed ashore months later. The 1990 shoe spill, and many others like it, have helped researchers understand the behavior of what are called gyres, which are huge circular ocean currents. By tracking thousands of objects from different spills as they drift, scientists can now better predict how something like an oil spill might travel and where it might end up. And the original Nikes specifically taught Ebbesmeyer one odd fact, that left shoes tend to drift one way and right shoes another.
Shoe program!